has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Bland County in central Idaho, Oneida County in southeastern Idaho, central Bannock County in southeastern Idaho, Power County in southeastern Idaho, northwestern Franklin County in southeastern Idaho, northeastern Cache County in southeastern Idaho, until 4:45 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time. At 3:54 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 7 miles southwest of Coldwater Rest Area to 10 miles north of Juniper, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include American Falls, Molat, Dealey, Rockland, Coldwater Rest Area, Fort Hall Bannock Peak, Hall Rock Summit, Fort Hall Bannock Creek Lodge, Pocatello Airport, Juniper, Pauline, Massacre Rocks, Mink Creek Pass, Daniels Reservoir, Holbrook, Arvin, Subic Reservoir, Molat Pass, Roy and Hawkins Reservoir. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Strong winds to 58 miles per hour and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with these storms. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:45 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time for the following county: Franklin, Idaho,